The Federal Airports Authority of Nigeria says the equipment required for addressing challenges in the international airports in Kano and Lagos have arrived in Nigeria and are already being installed. FAAN announced this in a statement signed by General Manager Corporate Affairs Henrietta Yakubu. Henrietta Yakubu said an additional 15 security screening machines have been procured for immediate deployments to the General Aviation Terminal and Murtala Mohammed International Airport, Lagos. The authority appeals to all stakeholders to please bear with the authority, rather, while the installation would last, as all hands are on deck to ensure speedy completion of the project.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.